I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place, but somehow I can't shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
Hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college and I always thought...
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be...
What?
A big comedian on late night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not. Oh well, it sucks to be me. It sucks to be me. It sucks to be broken, unemployed, and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of pretty, and pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romance.
Sucks to be me, it sucks to be Brian
and Kate,
to not have a job,
and not have a
it sucks to be me.
If I'm asking to two in the morning watching old movies I can, you're not going to be my kids, I need to know.
Hey, Rod, you guys have a minute, can you settle something for us?
Sure.
Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours!
We live together, we're close as people can get. We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset.
Oh,
every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You keep your clothes out. You put your feet in my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share.
Ah, hell, so do you. That's why I'm in hell, too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me.
On Avenue Q,
on Avenue Q,
on Avenue Q. Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
So, what's your name?
I'm Princeton.
Hey, buddy. I'm Brian, and this is my fiance.
Hi. I'm Christmas Eve. You're so cute. Very handsome. You single?
Yeah.
She single? Christmas Eve?
That's Kate Monster. She lives in our building.
Hi.
Trekkie!
Good morning, Trekkie.
Me no time to talk. Me busy.
And that's Trekkie Monster.
You know, spending time with him? He a pervert.
All right, come on inside. I'll show you the place.
Great.
You know, many distinguished people have expressed interest in this fine address.
No kidding.
So, what do you think? He cute, though.
Yeah.
So, you go get him. Men respond to aggressive woman. You, go get job.
I'll get right on it.
See?
Musicals of the 1940s. No roommate to bother me. How could it get any better than this?
Hey, Rod! Rod!
Hi, Nikki.
Hey, Brian, you won't believe what happened to me on the subway this morning. This guy was smiling at me and talking to me.
That's very interesting.
Yeah, he was being real friendly. I think he was coming on to me. I think he might have thought that I was gay.
Why are you telling me this? Why should I care? I don't care. What did you have for lunch today?
You don't have to get all defensive about
it. I'm not getting defensive. What do I care about some gay guy you met on the train? I'm trying to...
I didn't mean anything by it, Rod, but I think it's something we should be able to talk about.
I don't want to talk about it, Nikki. This conversation is over. Over!
Okay, but as long as you know... If you were gay, that'd be okay. Cause I say, hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Nikki, please, I'm trying to read. What?
If you were queer, I'd still be here,
Nikki.
Year after
Nikki,
year, because
book.
You're dear to
Nikki.
Me, and I know that you would accept me too.
I would
if I showed you today. And guess what? I'm gay, but I'm not gay. I'm happy just being with you.
Without knowing.
So what does it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Nikki, that's
gross. If you were gay, I'd shout
out listening.
And here I stay. As I'm going to get in your way, you can count on me to always be beside you every day. To tell you it's okay, you were just born that way. And as they say, it's in your DNA, you're gay.
I'm not gay.
If you were gay.
Lohan. Oh, it's for you.
Hello. Oh, hi.
wait to meet all of you tomorrow. I'm sorry, I can barely hear you. Did you say downsizing? But how can I be laid off when I haven't even... Hello? No, please don't hang up! How am I supposed to live? Hello?
Listen, don't look so long in the face. Let me give you a piece of advice. When life gets you down, don't let it kick you in the ass, because you know what they say. If you rearrange the letters in unemployed, you get opportunity.
Maybe this is an opportunity. Maybe I'm not meant to work in some dumb office all the rest of my life. Maybe I have a higher purpose.
A purpose gives you direction in your life. It could be your job, your family, the pursuit of wealth or knowledge. But the best thing about a purpose is that it gives your life meaning.
I don't like that
purpose.
It's that little flame that lights a fire under your ass. Purpose. It keeps you going strong like a car with a full tank of gas. Everyone else has a purpose, so what's mine? Oh, look! Here's a penny. It's from the year I was born. It's a sign. I don't know how I know, but I'm gonna find my purpose. I don't know where I'm gonna look, but I'm gonna find my purpose. Gotta find out, don't wanna wait. Got to make sure that my life will be great. Gotta find my purpose before it's too late.
He's gonna find his purpose.
Monster.
Hi.
Listen, can I ask you something?
Sure.
What's your purpose?
Oh, well, I'm a kindergarten teaching assistant.
Right, but what's your purpose, your dream, your mission?
No one ever wants to know that.
I do.
Okay, well, since you asked. No, I can't. I barely know you.
Aw, come on.
Okay.
and you're Kate, monster.
Right.
You're both monsters.
Yeah.
Are you two related?
Princeton, I'm surprised at you. I find that racist.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just asking.
Well, it's a touchy subject. No, not all monsters are related. What are you trying to say? We all look the same to you?
No, not at all. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess that was a little racist.
I should say so. You should be much more careful when you're talking about the sensitive subject of race.
Well, look who's talking.
What do you mean?
What about that special monster school you just told me about?
What about it?
Could someone like me go there?
No, we don't want people like
you. You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
I guess we're both a little bit racist.
Admitting it is not an easy thing to do.
But I guess it's true.
Between me and you, I think
everyone's a little bit racist. Sometimes doesn't mean we go around committing hate crimes. Look around and you will find no one's really colorblind. Maybe it's a fact we all should face. Everyone makes judgments based on race. Not big judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No,
just little judgments, like thinking that Mexican busboys should learn to speak goddamn English. Everyone's a little bit racist today. So everyone's a little bit racist. Okay. Ethnic jokes might be uncouth, but you laugh because they're based on truth. Don't take them as personal attacks. Everyone enjoys them. So relax. Alright, so stop me if you've heard this one. So there's a plane going down, and there's only one parachute. And there's a rabbi, a priest,
and a black guy!
What you talking about, Kate?
You
were telling a black joke.
Well, sure, Rod, but lots of people tell black jokes.
I don't.
Well, of course you don't. You're black. But I bet you tell Polak jokes, don't you?
Sure I do. Those stupid Polaks.
Well, don't you think that's a little racist?
Well, damn! I guess you're right!
You're a little bit racist.
Oh, you're a little bit too.
We're all a little bit racist.
I think that I would have to agree with you.
We're glad you do.
It's sad but true. Everyone's a little bit racist. Alright!
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 Alright! Bigotry has never been exclusively white.
If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, even though we all know that it's wrong, maybe it would help us get along.
Oh, Christ, do I feel good.
Now there was a fine, upstanding black man.
Who?
Jesus Christ.
But Ron, Jesus was white.
No, Jesus was black.
No, Jesus was white.
No, I'm pretty sure Jesus was black.
Guys, Jesus was Jewish.
Hey, guys, what are you laughing about?
Racism. Cool.
Diane, you think I'm the Eastside Brothers?
What does that mean?
Recyclables. Hey, don't laugh at her. How many languages do you speak?
Oh, come off it. Everyone's a little bit racist.
I'm not.
Oh, no?
Nope. How many Oriental wives have you got?
What? Not yet!
Brian, buddy, where have you been? The term is Asian American.
I know you are not intending to be. But call me Oriental. Offensive to me.
I'm sorry, honey. I love you.
And I love you.
But you're racist, too.
Yes, I know.
Admit that we are racist a little bit.
No, that's not me.
Mama Kiewicz.
Not quite it.
Boston County Club.
Closer, but still no. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I feel like it's right here in the corner of my mind. My purpose. It's
everything.
It's us.
Who are you?
The Bad Idea Bear.
We're your friends.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm almost broke, so I'm going to get a job while I look for my purpose.
Ooh, did the check come in from your folks?
Yeah.
Then you got plenty of money.
You should celebrate.
You need to do something for you. Buy some beer.
Yeah, buy some beer.
No, I shouldn't be spending my parents' money on beer.
Okay.
It makes me sad thinking of you not having any fun.
I think I'd rather cry.
Gosh, I'm blue. Some days, I wish I was dead.
You know, maybe I could afford a six-pack.
Yay!
How about a case?
A case of beer.
No, no, I can't afford a case.
But you're on a budget.
You're wasting money in the long run if you don't buy bulk. Buy in bulk.
Gosh, you're right. Thanks, guys. I'll get a case.
Yay!
Yay!
See you later, Princess.
See you guys. Gosh, they're awfully cute. It's good to know that I'm making friends who have my best interests at heart.
Porn.
There's always some new site.
Porn.
I browse.